It is the 23rd of the 8th, 2013. This is your Radioactive Reality. Start on ENE News. TV, Fukushima contamination will reach the United States or Canada by 2016. Radioactive material in the ocean will have only slightly decreased from the current levels. So they're saying it's not diluting itself in the water like they said all this radioactivity would do. It's heading straight for the west coast of North America. Those of us in the know it's already here. They're already finding it in the seaweed and the fish and everything else. They're just not reporting this on mainstream news. Report U.S. west coast to be hard hit by Fukushima ocean contamination. The North Pacific Gyre is transporting radioactive material to America directly. And it's been going on for years and years. Fukushima crisis and leading to and surge to thyroid cancer, first signs of health catastrophe. NHK, trend seen in new cancer tests is suspicious. Official Chinese press, Fukushima contamination is, quote, serious international environmental issue. Crisis concerns the core interest of people who share on the planet. Canadian university scientists test seafood for Fukushima contamination. Continuous inputs for 2 years and counting will lead to ample opportunity for reconcentrating a food chain. Simply not enough being done on this side of the Pacific. You got to remember they cut the budget right after the Fukushima crisis. And these people are trying to do this corruptly with one hand tied behind their back. Media now exposing Fukushima cover-up, quote, so many terrible things are not being reported on the mainstream. Official radiation figures cannot be trusted. Regular suspects, TEPCO giving false data. Problems much worse than officials claim. But aren't they always? Senior scientists, Chernobyl was nothing with potential of Fukushima right on ocean. No way to contain all this radioactive water. You can't stop groundwater flow. Every bit of news is getting his radioactive numbers are going up. Wall Street Journal, they don't know where the Fukushima's melted fuel cores are or in what state. Expert, quote, it's important to think of the worst case scenario. Even greater levels of contamination may be on the way. The plant, Fukushima Daiichi, was built on a river. Louisiana sinkhole is number one on BBC. Quote, terrifying sinkhole swallows up entire tree in seconds. Must see, they've got a video out on the Louisiana Bayou Corn, or like I call it, Lake Corn, where it's still subsiding and they saw a bunch of trees just slide right into the water. A good video. TV, isn't Fukushima Daiichi at least a 21 on international nuclear events scale? Equal to 3 level 7s, not 1, 3. Global catastrophe disaster of unimaginable proportions, which we've been going on and on and on about here. Fukushima plant is approaching a worst-case scenario, top Japan nuclear official. Quote, this is what we have been fearing. And Japan's nuclear regulator called Fukushima, quote, a house of horrors. They're not prone to hyperbole, an unbelievable thing to say. Very, very serious, incredibly frightening. You got to remember they got the dam up and the water's filling up and they can't pump it out fast enough and it's turning into this big bog, which is unstabilizing the already damaged reactor buildings with spent fuel pools 100 feet up in the air on the top floor of these buildings. The situation's just intensifying. Much worse than we've been told, been led to believe. Much worse, says nuclear expert. Contaminated water is leaking out all over the site. And of course, the tank problems. Over to daily news. Cesium 134-137 level jumped up 10 to 1,000 times, much as average on the top of reactor number 3. Strange things going on in reactor number 3. TEPCO leaked contaminated water may have been may have penetrated from the bottom of the tank into the ground. Now, these are the 350 rubber line tanks with liners that they put together in haste to store this nuclear radioactive waste. Nothing has even been started. 350 1,000 ton tanks are ready to leak from flange parts. You gotta remember, they just slapped all this stuff together. And of course, more tanks, possibly two more tanks out of the 350 are leaking now. And of course, it's just like those big open pits. They had to drain them, and they were draining them into the other pits that were already leaking. And of course, with the ground level rising, none of this really matters at all until they get that situation under control, which I don't see happening. These guys are just running around in circles. And finally, over to Fukushima Daiichi disaster website. Tokyo government, the Tokyo governor, no nuclear threat. A leak of highly radioactive water at the crippled Fukushima nuclear power plant will not affect Tokyo's bid to host the 2020 Olympics, Tokyo's governor said on Friday. They're still looking to host the Olympics. And who knows what will be out and about in 2020. We're just beginning with this. We are literally just beginning. That's about all I have for you tonight. Of course, if I missed anything, please leave your comments or attach your videos below. Enjoy while you can, everybody. Thanks.